Well, hello everyone, and welcome to the Talk of the Town with me, Lynn About Town, here in sunny Clearwater, Florida, which is, by the way, gloriously perfect weather.
It is.
Oh, it's been so
amazing.
Nice. If any of you people listening know anyone who lives in New York, I mean, it's beautiful in New York, but they're going to get really cold tonight and tomorrow. I say come here because you can still go on the beach and get a tan. So that's why we live here. Mm-hmm. Well, I am so happy to have, I have two great guests in studio today. Bastian.
Yes.
How old are you now?
I'm 17.
You're 17?
Mm-hmm. Unbelievable.
And you're directing.
Yeah.
And this is not your first time at the rodeo.
Second time through directing at Clearwater Academy. It's been a great experience. It really has. I've been under Mona for how many years?
Can I just say, this is like the most gratifying thing to see Sebastian, because I've known Sebastian since he was a tiny little kid. And he's been, I swear, he's been in every holiday show. Mm-hmm. He's been, even in, you know, you asked me the last time if any of the kids had been in Little Shop. And I was like, Lynn, that was so long ago.
You're dating yourself.
But he actually was.
I was in Little Shop.
He was in Little Shop.
Screaming kid number one.
Yeah,
always will be.
Screaming kid number one.
That's awesome.
And the guys that were like, we're at the dentist now. It's time to scream. And it was amazing.
He's been
in all of our major shows. It's been amazing to just see him come up the line and just get better and better and more professional and, like, shockingly, like, you know, every once in a while you're like, oh, my gosh, you are so good now. How did this happen? And then to watch him direct, not just direct, but the energy, you know, the energy and the enthusiasm and the care he shows the kids. It's like, it's literally like, oh, my God, you just made my life so worth
Thank you.
Isn't that nice?
And is that great? And now he's going to go off to college, and he's going to leave us all behind, and he's going to leave another big hole.
Don't start me.
I know. I'm going to have a day like that.